Yeah. It's all about people can have skills and the ring don't show it because a lot of stuff that come with it. Yeah. I mean, like walking out, the crowd, the lights. Yeah. I mean,
hey, Tay, brother. Good to see you, brother.
Glad you came up.
Now, I got think, have you and Floyd had to sit down and try to like, squash the beef or settle whatever's going on?
We all have.
Or not seeing eye to eye on whatever.
Yeah, but no, we ain't never, you know, he traveling, doing him, and I'm doing me, I'm traveling, kicking it.
Deontay Wilder, Anthony Joshua, break down that fight. Who's winning that fight?
I like Deontay Wilder.
You do? Your last tweet. I know, you got a lot of heat for that last tweet.
I know.
I was kind of bothered when you said that a little bit low key.
I know. I can't go against that. That's the home team, so my apologies for that.
Oh, respect.
The potential fight between Sean Porter and Danny Garcia that happened with the WBC title that Khabib just vacated?
I like Danny. Even though he fought Brandon and they said, I thought Brandon was good before I seen him against Danny. Because I just knew the name. I never seen him fight. So once I seen Danny's performance, even if you got a bump, but a less opponent, and you still look sharp and look good, you did what you had to do.
Talk about this jewelry you got on. How many carats you got, man? What's that on the wrist?
Come on, man, you gotta show it.
Woo! Something slight.
Has Eddie Hearn reached out to you?
No, but I think somebody mentioned me on Twitter and said he wanted to sign me or something like that.
How long is your contract with Floyd Mayweather? Is it a fight deal or is it a year deal?
It's a year deal.
How much longer do you have on it?